request Sri P. Ramakrishna Rao Garu, President CREDAI Hyderabad, to please address the crowd.
Welcome to Prashant Reddy Garu, Minister for Roads and Buildings and Housing Department. So housing kuda war baata kada, it's related. So every time we go to him if there's any issue, apart from though he is not heading our ministry, we next port of call is Prashant Reddy Garu. I welcome all my friends, colleagues on the dais, friends from TRDA, TBF, TDA, and the bankers, and the JLL, CBRE, Knight Frank, and media, both electronic and the print. Thank you so much for gathering here today to make this show a super success as usual. I'll share few thoughts about this property show to start with. Within us, there was a big debate, went on for about 6 months, to be or not to be, to conduct the property show or not to conduct the show. Finally, we have taken this bold decision that we should go ahead after the pandemic. There was a little bit of lull, little bit of indecision from the buyers. So by going ahead and to create a buzz, to create some stimulus in the market, so we have taken the decision, and as a result of this, you see how the property show is today. It's an excellently decked up, and a lot of properties are displayed. So I thank all our members for participating in this property show. And all my colleagues have already shared their thoughts and the what they also require from the government in future. I basically touch upon 2-3 issues, not much, because I do not want to repetitive. Government is so proactive whenever there is a problem, and the CREDAI Hyderabad always takes up the policy issues, not the nitty-gritty issues and everyday issues. Ever since our government has come into power till 2014, the requirement of going around secretariat and other offices for every small thing is erased now. Everything is addressed by the policy to a large extent, and the reforms are so dynamic. Whenever the industry requires any major reform, if the industry bodies like CREDAI or other representatives argue well, if they convince government immediately comes with a decision to come out with a new rules and new policy. So one of them is TSB pass. I would like to share with Minister Garu, this TSB pass is a concept which is nowhere in this country. Ever since TSI pass is enacted in this our state, we have been requesting our government, when there is a facility like TSI pass for the other industries, even ours is an industry. Ours is among the largest industries. Why not the same facility for us? So we come out with this idea. The government was also very proactive. We have engaged a very big consulting agency, ENY. We spent good money. We have made many reports, presentations, and finally government thought this is the right policy we should come upon. So due to all our efforts, with the proactiveness of the government, this TSB pass is enacted. It's recently taking shape. Maybe it will take some time, but it's a huge reform. So within 21 days, we are going to get all our permissions. And recently, during the floods last year, there were a lot of issues with the flood inundation of cellars and other issues where the parking is underground. So again, we had come out with an idea to go overground parking, which is called podium parking, by avoiding multiple cellars. So again, we have involved architects across the country and locally, represented to the government, made many presentations. Finally, government was convinced, and they have come out with this podium GO, which is a very big relief for most of the big buildings where they have to go 5-6 cellars down. Instead of that, they can go up. So that's again an environmental friendly regulation where you need not excavate earth and dump it somewhere. and you need not ventilate all those cellars by using expensive powers. So these are the reforms. Sir, having said that, we still have some issues. Major issues are with Dharani. Dharani is a great concept, but allow me to say, it was our opinion was it should have experimented in one or two districts, then implemented. But all of a sudden, at a single stroke, it was now introduced. And we had problems, and you are the one who took lot of initiative to stop this card system, at least for the city. Then you brought back the card system, and the card system is still continuing to the extent of the, you know, urban areas. So whenever they are going to introduce Dharani system for the city also, but that needs to be addressed well before they implement. And we have lot of issues as our colleagues Ramchandra Naidu was requested. There are many issues in Dharani. If you have 10 properties and there are Dharani issues in 7 properties at least, they are all small issues, but all of them have to be addressed by the collector only. And the collector has hundreds of thousands of those issues, and they have no time to address these issues. So our request, sir, to constitute a special committee in each district, at least this urban district, by an empowered committee or by an IAS officer who can solve this, who will be empowered to take a decision in a week or 10 days. Otherwise, it is taking an average 4 to 5 to 6 months, and the software is still not robust enough to accept all these, solve all these problems, sir. This is one request. Other request is, sir, in spite of all these reforms and TSB pass, we still have many departments who are not being bought into the gambit of TSB pass. They are still outside, like electricity department, like environment department, like water board. So even though TSB pass gives me sanction in 21 days, these departments are not aligned. So they take their own time to give. So the very purpose of TSB pass is not being served. So our request is to have a coordination committee, like a Samanway committee lantadi, regularly once in a quarter, headed by all the principal secretaries of those particular department, and all with, along with all the stakeholders. So across the board, they can solve the problem. We do not want any more concessions. It is only ease of doing business. So this will actually strengthen the spirit of TSB pass, sir. So broadly, these are the suggestions. I request Minister Garu to take it to CM Garu and other concerned authorities. And once again, I repeat, even before he become the minister in the first term, when he was chairman of Mission Bhagiratha, we used to run to him if there's any problem. So he did solve couple of major problems, which I do not want to mention here. He had helped us a lot, and because of that, I am very categorical. Because of his good offices, the industry was stable today. Otherwise, we would have been into great problems like many other cities. So that was a huge help, and because of that help, industry has really, boomed for the last 4 to 5 years. And lastly, sir, our RERA, though it was constituted some 4 years back, it is not yet robust, because there is no regular chairman. The present chairman is the CS Garu. He has got many departments to handle with. So we need a regular chairman, then an appellate authority. And sir, RERA collects big money. RERA fees le 100 crore lo unnai, kani vallaki sonta infrastructure ledu, vallaki officers leru, vallaki staff leru. They are dependent on some other department. So ivanni koncham streamline chesthe ఈ డిపార్ట్మెంట్స్ కూడా యాక్టివ్గా కొంచెం ఎఫెక్టివ్గా పనిచేస్తాయి. మన దగ్గర కొంచెం రేరా వీక్ ఉండబట్టి ఇండస్ట్రీలో రకరకాల ప్రాబ్లమ్స్ క్రియేట్ అయ్యే మధ్యన, కొన్ని ప్రీ సేల్స్ అనండి, లేకపోతే యూడిఎస్ సేల్స్ అనండి, రేరా అథారిటీ పటిష్టంగా ఉంటే అవన్నీ కంట్రోల్ చేస్తుంది. ఆ కంట్రోల్ మెకానిజం ఇప్పుడు కొంచెం తప్పింది. మీ సమక్షంగా మేము అప్పీల్ చేయడం ఏంటంటే, వీటిని మీరు వేరే వారు పాసిబుల్ ఆపర్చునిటీ వచ్చినప్పుడు కొంచెం టేకప్ చేయమని సార్. సో థ్యాంక్ యూ అగైన్, థ్యాంక్ యూ ఆల్ ఫర్ అటెండింగ్, అండ్ దిస్ ఈస్ గోయింగ్ టు బి అ గ్రేట్ షో. లైక్ అన్లైక్ మెనీ ఆఫ్ అవర్ 9 షోస్, బికాస్ దిస్ ఈస్ పోస్ట్ పాండమిక్, అండ్ this is going to be a threshold, and it will give a lot of encouragement for the people, for the prospective buyers who are going to buy. And I'm sure by the kind of publicity we have given, the kind of positive vibes we have created, many footfalls are going to happen, and many sales are going to happen. Thank you all.
Please do like, share and subscribe to Real Estate TV.